It has been my honor to attend the JPD Core event held in Rome this year, a unique event, sharing experiences of three different JPD schools. I was delighted to study with top masters and to learn something from each of them. In my opinion, the continuity in JKD is very important because no one or no lineage holds the ultimate truth in JKD. I believe that no one could claim that he studied more than a few years with Bruce Lee. He never cut the links or connections when his style evolved. If the name JKD appeared in the middle of the 60s, it does not mean that Bruce Lee wiped out everything he has done up to that moment, inventing something completely new. The link between JKD and Jun Fang Kung Fu is very powerful. One is that Jun Fang Kung Fu and Wing Chun. The final feeling of the seminar was that of friendship. The masters always make sure that I had a training partner because I was there from Romania and by myself. It was a great honor to get an autographed book by Sifu Enrico Abruciati. Grazie Sifu Enrico. To meet a great master like Arturo Ghele and seeing Sifu Andrea Torres in action!